this.
Leroy Jenkins.
I know about that. I know, but I'm better than this. But I still don't play that game either.
That game blows.
Shouldn't know. He's a tiger. Oh shit, I forget. Oh, he's like the throw guy. Everyone's gotta have a throw guy. I'll get you. That doesn't look good. I want my guns back. Not that I was doing very good with them. God damn, I got shit to do nothing. Alright, I ain't using this guy again. You acted off. See, you did another thing. You were like, man, that's a throw guy. And you were like, I forgot. You're so, like, almost in a way of saying he's awesome, though you didn't know I said that. So I'm thinking, yeah, dude, I got the best dude ever. And I'll get Thick Wing there. He's got, it's like the, Ray Ukenny from the bunch. Is it? Is it? Oh, yeah, that does that automatically at the end of that shot. Hit me at the end. I can hit you when I don't do that, so yeah. I'm just repeating the bag. Oh.
I'll try to grab me.
Yeah, I should
blast in your face.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get my Cyclops and blast. Need to get my what's the Iron Man super in that one versus game? What's it called? I need
that gun. Photon cannon.
Yeah, I need a photon cannon. So where's it here? Yep. Get some photon cannon. I can't. You just pick them.
I thought it was good. I thought I liked him at one point, so we'll see.
We'll find out, alright.
I don't remember much of anything, so.
It completely sucks. Probably will use him better than I do. Alright. That's a super, that don't mean shit. That's super fucking weird.
This is where we're getting
it. Oh, that's nice. This is great. I'm doing awesome. Totally glad I'm showing everyone I suck. As if I didn't do that the rest of the week in my own videos. I know some people will like be looking at this and going, man, you guys are good. And I'll be like, no, not really. I'm going to get other people to come to remind us how cool we were sucking and shit. It's like, that's right, because you played this game. No, wait, no, you didn't. Yep.
This low.
Where's my Optimus Prime?
Low weak attack. Blows.
Yeah, that's it. Where's my Optimus Prime? Big robots, those are the ones I remember. I'll do this other stuff. Damn, dude.
Yeah,
I know. It didn't have to be that bad. Your throw did better. You might as well just stick with it. Alright, that was complete crap.
It was.
I got buried under the sand rock. You know, I see what people like don't understand a whole lot about super subject. Or like they get all this giddiness about being wrong and shit, not understanding. That sounds like my movie right now.
I don't know, I'm playing a Gundam game and I don't know any better. That's funny.
I love jumping in the shit that you throw at me that I see coming. How many times you gonna do that? How many times you gonna do that? A lot. I see that. That is bullshit.
I'm talking about Big Uzi. I'm going, look at this Uzi.
I call it Big Uzi.
Yeah.
What's that say?
He looks like a schoolboy. He went to school.
I don't think he's that bad. I kind of like him. I'm just kind of talking about the looks. I don't give a shit. Yeah, take Shredder.
Shredder. What the hell?
hell is that for?
Get the mask on. I don't know. It totally looks like it. Come on, dude. I'm relating it to stuff I know, which of course isn't gonna be anything.
Three parts or what?
Sure. Not right now. We'll do another match. We'll get to it, baby.
All right, rematch for the last match, or for the
this match.
This match. This match. That match. Whatever match.
Some match.
Yep.
Start. Yeah.
Alright, all I'm doing right now is like, I could put down a control a little bit. Do you let me do anything?
I just asked.
Oh, well, I don't know. We sport.
That would be too nice.
Apparently. I'm supposed to speak to me. I'm say round two and that shit. Stupid. I agree.
Pretty dumb fucking throws. I should learn to cancel them more often.